Former Sun Devil quarterback Mike Bercovici has found a new football home in the Alliance of American Football's San Diego fleet. Bercovici has bounced around a few NFL teams, such as the formerly San Diego Chargers and the Arizona Cardinals, after being undrafted in the 2016 NFL Draft. But he feels like he has more than settled in with the fleet. Playing in the AAF gave him an opportunity to play in Sun Devil Stadium for the first time since graduating.
I mean, it was truly special. I think this is something that when I found out this league was going to happen, it was the number one thing I was looking forward to. So unfortunately, it was a road game for us. I thought it was going to be differently, but the way it worked out is awesome. And, you know, for our team to rally and try to win a ball game here, it's all worth it.
As the fleet traveled to play the Arizona Hotshots in Tempe this past week, he loved the support he drew from fans who watched him play in the maroon and gold.
I did. I heard some mixed stuff. It's all fun competition, but some good, some bad. But I mean, I love those fans, and it's cool to see some of the guys wearing my jerseys out there, kids. I mean, that's what it's all about.
2 weeks before the game, Bercovici noted that he would have liked to see his old locker and was planning on making a trip to see where his pads and helmet once laid, but he wasn't able to due to time and being the visiting team. He remarked that being the visitor gave a unique experience of its own.
No, unfortunately we didn't. I mean, we were in the visitor locker room, which was weird in itself, but unfortunately couldn't be able to go back.
However, Bercovici's trip back to his home turf didn't go quite as he planned. His fleet lost to the Hotshots 32-15. He completed 22 of his 43 passes, throwing one touchdown and two interceptions. Bercovici had this game circled on his calendar since the year began, and he is itching for his next visit to his home ground in 2020.
Absolutely. I mean, any opportunity to come here is very emotional, surreal. I mean, this is what you never thought you'd get an opportunity the second you go for senior night. You know, you think that's the last time. So this was pretty cool.
This has been Jeffrey Horst.